One of the biggest challenges to expand your business is searching for partners abroad. But a Danish duo tackled this issue.
Yeah, that's right, because we have Anders here, and he is from the company called Startup Travel, and they actually made a way how to connect business people and entrepreneurs from all over the world. Hi, Anders. How did you came up with this idea?
Hey, guys. Nice to meet you. Well, I'm quite an avid traveler myself, so it was basically based on a personal need that I needed a platform where I could connect with local entrepreneurs myself. So since there wasn't any solution out there, I decided to build it myself, basically.
Great. And so what does the site provide?
So basically, as Chip said in the beginning, it is basically to connect entrepreneurs and business professionals from all around the world. Our vision is that it should not be difficult to meet other like-minded people when traveling. And we know how important it is to have a good network, and at the same time, it has to be fun and it has to be good networking-wise to travel as well. So we provide this platform where you can meet local entrepreneurs no matter where in the world you're traveling.
So let's say I'm going today to Copenhagen, for instance. Who will I meet?
Well, there's both investors, mentors, early entrepreneurs, serial entrepreneurs, and also some corporate people interested in the entrepreneurial sphere. So you'll meet a lot of diversity on the platform.
And do you have already some successful stories to share?
Yeah, sure. So right now, actually, we have a guy meeting up in Cairo with another guy. And we have one in Kuala Lumpur as well. So last 20 days, we've had 25 meetups around the entire world. So definitely a lot of success stories.
That's cool.
Nice.
So I think when we're going to travel to a new city, we'll definitely sign up on startuptravels.com. Thanks so much, Anders, and good luck with the business.